The Next Level's been away from competition since 2005. What's gonna happen tonight? Who's his opponent? He's got a mystery opponent. We got random music going in the arena. That's one of his back to its ultra. We know that music. That's the gorilla. The gorilla's back. When was the last time we saw this man? Classic gorilla music.
How long has it been?
It's been too long. Look at this smile, same old grin. This was a classic feud in the early 2000s, 01 and 02. These two wrestling their first match together. It's the Next Level versus the Gorilla. Ding, ding.
Shake your hand.
Slams him.
Going to the ground. Right back. Whoa! Oh! Right to his throat.
Levels got him in. Levels in ring prowess is out of this world. He's going for the pin. Hey, he's just too strong. The girl is too strong. He's got him. He broke the hold. He broke the hold. Levels out.
Unbelievable.
Oh! Now, the Next Level is one of the most technical wrestlers that's ever graced SYW's ring. Oh!
Line, a lariat.
No, Level lands right on his head. He's resilient, and he can take it. One, two. He's got the foot on the rope. Level always knows where he's at in the ring. Gorilla drops a leg. Still got the grin. He's having a good time. It's been a long time. Level's up. Oh, he sweeps him. He got him, but he didn't get all of them. One, two. He kicks out.
Kick out.
Level's move list is on a class of its own.
Oh.
Look at Level moving. He's got the leg. He's playing with the gorilla.
Oh, right there.
Kick to the face.
My gorilla.
Gorilla's up. What is that smile? Oh, he hit him right in the buttocks.
A little blow it looked like to me.
He's going for the classic vertical suplex. Oh! Everybody knows Level's got a bad back. In 2003, he left SYW for 6 months after suffering a back injury.
And going after his right leg. Big back body drop!
When was the last time we saw the famous back body drop by the gorilla?
And this could only be a matter of time. And the gorilla, one, two.
The Next Level knows where he's at in the ring. He might look like he's down, but he's got a game plan. He's always 3 steps ahead.
And now, lifts him up.
Boom! The gorilla might not be the most greatest wrestler to live, but he can wrestle, and he can fight, and he's got power. But Level's got heart. Level's going outside the ring. Whatever he's got in his mind, we really don't know. I think Level even laughed at himself for messing that one up.
Knees to the back.
The Next Level.
Don't worry about that. Knees to the stomach.
No! No!
Right to the head! Right to the head! Knees to the head! There's too many of those. That causes a
concussion. I don't know how everybody feels about this, but I gotta say that the next level Matt Drumheller is a different man. It's like he's got a rage. Has life taken a turn for the next level? Has it changed who he is? Seems so. The once charismatic, cocky, arrogant, self-absorbed next level. Seems like he's almost in a rage. Oh! That was the gorilla's head. He's got a tear coming from his eye. He's the gorilla. Oh no.
Ah!
He can't do this. Not to the gorilla. I don't believe it.
I don't think
he can't do it.
He can't do this.
He can't feel the pain. The gorilla.
No.
This is a damn roller coaster ride. Oh my God. I've never seen the gorilla. I've never seen his stomach before. I've never seen him in this position. The gorilla is in so much pain. He can't take it.
He can't take it. He might tap out right here.
Oh my God.
Maybe you can hold him.
Unbelievable.
Any longer.
Or the next level gets the inner strength. I don't know. This has been a match for the ages. Next level.
Trying to get out here. Gorilla.
He has a mohawk.
It's not moving. It's starting to stay.
The next level looks tired, but that can't be possible. The next level is known for being able to go the distance. He's taking it to the gorilla.
Oh, swing it, neck break.
I gotta be honest with you. The only thing going through the gorilla's mind is, wow, those kicks hurt, and man, I need the nightmare carousel.
One, two.
He kicks up. He kicks up. Level's always got some kind of a move going for him. What's going through the gorilla's mind right now?
Ah! Oh my God.
Oh no.
Oh, all-nighter, maybe.
Oh shit.
Is that the all-nighter? Yes! One, two.
Gorilla kicks up. Like we were talking about, the famous, the nightmare carousel. It's gotta be going through the gorilla's mind. He's gotta be thinking about it. And it can come at any time.
Oh man.
We have an audience, folks. This is a bloodbath.
Oh no. Again, knees down. Double.
I've never, ever in my life seen anybody beat down the gorilla like this. That was
one, two. Oh, so close for the gorilla.
This is the first match back for the level in over 3 years. Does he still have it? It seems so, but can he finish it? We don't know.
Oh, that's the clothesline. Leapfrog.
Hell on me.
High up in the air.
It looks like it's going through his mind.
Uh-oh. Look at that.
It looks like he's got he's on his stomach. He's got a nightmare. He's having a nightmare. But is he going to take him? I don't know.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
As you can see.
No love lost between these two. Oh, my God.
These two fought each other and 0-1 for the first time. Outside the ring.
Oh, hell on. Wow. It's got to.
Oh, my God.
It's got to take its toll. I guarantee I know what's going through Level's head. He came in being a high flyer, and he's going to go out being a high flyer. Level's always been one of those guys to fly without wings. But can he do it tonight? Like we said, this is a different level. He's in blue pants. Nice pants. What's he thinking?
Backdrop onto the ground. Oh! Oh my God.
Level's in pain.
Backdrop on the
backfired.
Front,
oh
and
God.
That could be it.
Oh no.
That could be it.
Level messed up and now he's going for it. Oh, he's going for the nightmare carousel. Level's own plan backfired.
No.
No.
You know what you came to see, you sons of bitches.
Oh my.
It's over.
One, two, three. I don't believe it. The next level loses his debut match. The gorilla is back.
The gorilla. What a great comeback. A victory. Over the next level.
The next level's bleeding across his chest. Oh my God. Damn.
That's that one.
I can't believe it. The gorilla's debut match in over 5-6 years. Takes out one of the top SYW talents of the past.